last night we were talking and we decided to leave Little England and make our way to Adam's Peak. Probably hike that tomorrow, hopefully. The reason we're leaving here though, even though it is absolutely beautiful and there's so many tea plantations around here, there's really not much to do other than what we already did yesterday, which was just explore the town.
So we're on our way to Hatton, which is close to Adam's Peak. So we're getting a train and we're going to get off and hopefully flag down a tuk-tuk or a cab or something. Take us to, I don't know where we're sleeping at, so we'll find out.
Just got on the train now. Next stop, Hatton. Now we have to figure out where we're going. Back in the tuk-tuk.
Back in the tuk-tuk. Hopefully
going to the right place. Just stopped at a waterfall. A while to find it, so
we didn't even know where we were going. We told the tuk-tuk driver to take us to the street and we would just pick a house.
Alright guys, it's 2 o'clock in the morning and we're about to hike 5,500 steps to the top of Adam's Peak, hopefully to catch the sunrise. Wish us luck. Leave it now. Made it to the base of Adam's Peak. 5,500 steps to go.
Here we go.
Into the darkness we go. Just made it to the top of Adam's Peak.
We're about to watch the sunrise, as you can see behind us.
Hope I can get some good shots of it for you guys.
We did it.
The hike was brutal.
5,000.
My legs are killing me.
500 steps.
On our way down from Adam's Peak now.
We made it. The sun's beautiful.
It's awesome. We're all the way up there and we're still not at the bottom. We've just made it to the bottom now and I'm exhausted.